Dozens of West Palm Beach residents are waking up in a Red Cross shelter this morning. That's after a fire broke out in a four-story apartment building. This all happened just after 7:30 last night in the 1500 block of North Australian Avenue. Palm Beach Fire Rescue tells us the fire was in the utility room and left the entire building without power. That prompted the fire department to declare the building unlivable for now. And Palm Tram buses were called in to take more than 50 residents to a temporary shelter set up by the Red Cross.
People at this apartment complex were relieved that they were going to be able to spend the night someplace at least, and that will be in a Red Cross shelter that we have opened up. Our volunteers came out here, about a dozen of them, in the middle of the night to open up that shelter so that people here are able to have a place to stay.
We're told that no one was injured in that fire and no apartments were damaged. Two people did get trapped in an elevator and had to be rescued by firefighters. The cause of that fire is still under investigation this morning.